All right, Michael, thank you. See you later. Hey, we're a little passive, but I can't leave it behind. That offensive pass interference against Baltimore, the first OPI against the Ravens all season long. Second and five. Tannehill steps and fires, and it's intercepted. It's Marcus Peters who makes the play for the Ravens. The ball was kicked at the line of scrimmage, fluttered, and it's Peters who makes the big defensive play for the Ravens.
No Corey Davis, right? No Corey Davis. They try to get it to Khalif Raymond, and he falls down on the play.
Yeah, so you knew that was coming, man. You could just see it as you were watching it. They were going to try him out here, and you're going to see Khalif Raymond come down the field here. But what he does is he falls down, and he's not even looking for the football. You see the switch release. Ryan's trying to get him, and he falls down. They were trying to set this up. I was watching this unfold right in front of us right here. But they don't have one of their biggest, strongest, fastest receivers out there to take advantage.
They were on the same page. Look at Khalif Raymond looking back for the football.
Tati on Baltimore. 15-yard penalty from the end of the play. Baltimore keeps the ball. First down.
And at the end of that, it was the Ravens stomping all over the Titans logo at the 50-yard line.